Nighttime call. D.I. Frederick Street. Everyone loves to hate him. Everyone hates how they can't help but want to be him. And he knows it. He knows them. Elvis, the music man, Street. He detests his dad for being a crook and sleeping with his girl. He wants to bring Frederick Street down by exposing a bent coke deal bust. Wade Long, he's Soho's reigning porno king. He used to peddle Frederick's ripped off coke and E. Now he detests him and is helping Elvis turn him over. James Maroon, he's the spiff who's muscling in on Frederick Street. He may, just may, be as smart as a Fredster. He may, just may, be the Fredster's latest victim. Richard Ricardo Ricky Meacliff, he's a street level coke dealer goon who is the patsy in the Elvis Frederick feud. Nighttime call. The sound of the choir hit large. 100 voices sang Silent Night larger. The tone, the tenor. It floated from Shoreditch Church nave into the vestibule. It was groovy and yuletide rich. It was orchestral. It pumped senses and sent the world majestic. It had Santa Claus in town and the ages continuing. It was people rejoicing. It was possibility. Possibilities.